going on, guys? We got the football guys in here today. Today we're gonna do a little bit of a total body. We're going 3 days a week this year, just so you get on the field a little bit more. So you'll see basically how we do some plyometrics, total body training. Check it out. Hey, continue warm up. We're gonna go lateral pogo jumps. Facing outside, you're gonna go 10 yards down just through the foot, 10 yards back. We got two sets of it. Now we're going hip, we're going ascending skater jump. So what I wanna see, you're gonna jump down, you're gonna jump to the opposite leg, you're gonna jump full, and then you're gonna come back half. So it's here, boom, come back half. React, come back half, all the way down 10 yards. You're gonna walk back, do the opposite side. So now we're cranking it up. We're only going 5 yards though. We're only going 5 yards though. So now I want big jump. Remember, give me height, react back half. So however far you jump, if you jump this far from the line, you should be coming back here to the leg, right? So as far as you can, boom, get back to it. You're only going 5 yards, so it's only about 3 to 4 jumps. It's only about 3 to 4 jumps. Give me quality though. Hey, here we go, simple progression. Last time what we worked was single leg broad to 90. Now all we're doing is flipping it on its back. We're going lateral, right? Lateral broad to 90, okay? So I want you here, I'll probably widen this out. But the only difference is you're jumping to the opposite leg. You're jumping to the opposite leg. So start on this cone. I want you getting outside of the cone. Boom, then dry. So you got to pivot here. It's still a hard 90. It's still a hard 90, huh? You're finishing there, landing two. So it's here, come here, boom, explode up. Hey, again, your hips are gonna try to change. You gotta keep your core tight. You gotta keep the core tight because it's gonna try to leave you. Hey, it's gonna try to leave you. You gotta keep it tight right here. Keep it connected. This is gonna be the toughest one. So it's here, bang. Actually, it's not too bad. You just gotta, again, your hips are gonna try to go as soon as you produce force. You gotta keep it connected in the upper half. That's why I say flex your abs, flex your abs. Let's go. So, right. So everything's outside leg. So look, here, to outside leg, to explode. Yep, and then bang, get to the cone. Do me a favor, I want outside foot, outside toes. Show me good body control. Outside toes on the cone, up, out, and give me a little bit of height on each one of these. Look, you're landing low and you're coming from this deeper range here. So my leg's actually bent down and I want you forward, hand in the dirt, explode, other hand touches. All right, the cones guide you, cones guide you. Here we go, no hand in the dirt. We're gonna speed it up a little bit, but I still want control right now for the first rep. Max height and out. Control, boom, boom, all the way down. Max height now, max height, here we go. Hey, four throws. Right. We're going four throws because we're going to go four different throws.
Are we doing this?
Four throws a piece. So this one right here is going to be forward. We're going to go forward, lateral, then backwards. Rotational.
Yeah.
So from here, I want feet right underneath, ball at the chest, hips go back, explode out as far as you can. All right. Hey, you can cross the line. You can cross the line. So it's broad jump. Exactly. You just toes have to be back, and you could jump forward as far as you want to. But you have to land on your feet for it to count. You can't dive.
Oh!
See how we do some wild total body power. Y'all enjoy it. Talk to you guys next time.